This is PC Spiele Tipps und Tricks with the Flak Expansion Trick. There is no better protection for a base than having many flaks. One more flak often can make the difference between losing a base or winning the battle. But every player has a resource cap on each map. In my case, it is 2,701,000 concrete. Then my stock is full and production stops. Of course, I now could start a concrete production accelerator for 1 gold. Then this one base would ignore the stock limit and continue to add more concrete. But this will be slow, as only this one base will produce. For more gold, I can buy accelerators for all bases, but this can be very expensive. Those who don't have the gold to do that, or want to spend the gold for other things, or those who play completely without gold, still can do something to remove that stock limit to build more flaks. Wait until your stock reaches the normal limit as shown here. Then start to build a flak in another base, which still has less flaks. Now your stock is nearly empty again. Wait some minutes to let the stock refill. Before the ordered flak is completed, interrupt the construction process and all resources will be refunded. Now you have enough concrete in your stock to add another flak in the first base. You can even repeat this step several times. The same trick also allows players to build units which normally can only be achieved using accelerators. I hope this will help you to make your bases even more secure.